Hey there, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever heard that if you kept your eyes open when you sneeze, you would blow your eyeballs out? This is a patently untrue ball of lies. See, sneezes are pretty powerful. They can exit your mouth at 70 to 100 miles per hour and produce a mist of mucus and saliva that can travel as far as 5 feet away from you. But it's not going to blow your eyeballs out. See, your eyelids aren't there to keep your eyeballs in your head. They're there to keep bugs from flying into your eyes and get grit out when it gets in there. Instead, it's up to 6 different major muscles that hold your eyes in your skull and allow you to move your eyeballs around when you want, like when you want to roll them. These muscles are enough to keep your eyeballs in place even if you did keep your eyes open while you sneeze, which is really tough because you shut them as a reflex. It turns out scientists don't really know why we shut our eyes when we sneeze, but they do know it is an involuntary reflex. But they just don't understand what purpose it serves, if any. But as hard as it might seem, it's not impossible to keep your eyes open when you sneeze. I know, because I saw some girl do it on YouTube. Check it out for yourself. So the next time somebody says to you, "Hey, you blow your eyes out if you kept your eyeballs open while you sneezed," or conversely, they say, "It's impossible to keep your eyes open while you're sneezing," you set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.